However, UK's own side of saving the environment went an extra mile this time. Reportedly, the Bath Bus Company of Bristol, UK, unfolded a new bus service between Bath and Bristol that will run on the bio-methane gas generated by human waste. In fact, Bristol Sewage Treatment Works and the authority behind the scene to supply this fuel, which is derived from the poop and such lots it. On the reality check, travellers needed not to worry about the smell, as claimed all the impurities are removed in the plant before filling it in the tank. So they don't smell like potty. Hopefully now it sounds, smells a bit comfortable. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comment section below.